Sometimes we forget how truly fortunate we are. There are always going to be struggles and hardships, but thank God most discomforts are usually minor. There are so many gifts and talents that we've been given. If we could pause for a moment to think about all the wonderful blessings in our lives, it could change our perspective and even our attitude. How often do you stop to count your blessings? Have you ever thought about the people in this world who struggle just to obtain food? When was the last time you looked at your surroundings with pure gratitude in your eyes? Many of our possessions are luxuries which we tend to take for granted. Laptops, iPads, cell phones, iPhones, food, shelter, clothing, education, music, family and friends, a home. There is so much in this world to appreciate. We just have to see it. Start looking at your life with an appreciative mind and humble eyes. Take a moment to ask yourself, how can we use our luxuries to improve our world for the greater good?